don't think we were winning, even in the end. Let's just see what the machine's saying. Well, it's showing that we're winning there. Well, I think they made a miscalculation. Yeah, so they're winning here. Out and out, basically. So I'll just sit and wait to see what mistake they made, because they've got all these pawns. So I think they spent a bit too much time messing with the king. So here, maybe the king comes back just to defend that area. Put a check on, come here. So he's still winning. So once his king's all hunky-dory there, then he's got all these pawns that he could start running down with. So we push there. Put a check on our king. If we went this way, then he can start pushing these down, although he's losing a little bit there. Well, okay, might have been hard work. Okay, nice game. Seven-minute zero game. That's an interesting maneuver. I've got options. I think I'm gonna go with this, because rooks don't have any place in the center of the board. It's coming all the way over here for this. Oh, before he's doing that, he's defending this area here. Interesting times. I thought the king would have moved over, actually. Interesting times. Oh, they've resigned. That was a bit testy, actually. But we came up trumps on that one.